don't think you've got a real good understanding of exactly what is going on around here. 'Cushed his cigarette, slowly got back up and took a deep breath and a long step back. We can do this easier if you want, make it hard. Well, it really don't make no difference to me. Sooner or later, you're gonna tell me what I need to know, and yeah, that's just the way it's gonna be, yeah. So what you gonna do, yeah? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, yeah? Well, let me tell you what I'm gonna do. Well, I don't appreciate the way you dragged me here, sat me down and talked to me just any old-ish way. Well, it seems to me you think you got this all but figured out, and there's not much that I can do or I can say. Well, it's true, I had my fun when I was young, but as I've aged, well, I take my pleasures in the simpler things in life. And I work my fingers to the bone to have a place to call my own. Well, it ain't much, but it's all mine. I didn't get it through no crime. Faith, hard work, and honesty, the ride the good Lord gave me. Well, I pick myself up off the ground, and I ain't thinking about going back down. Now you ain't got a shred of evidence. The ties to y'all's crazy mess, and now I do believe that I talk to you. There ain't nothing you can do but call these dogs that you call your men on the bar for me. I may be poor, but brother, I am set free. I'm still free, yeah.